the Raiders.
So I gotta say, I am stoked to finally welcome the
Michael Myers, it's a question number. It's not an answer. You can go to Superstore. Look at this movie, that's the lead. That's the panel. Let's check the board in. I agree, Michael Myers, Superstore. Yeah, he's doing pretty good. Never on a table. And he's going to Superstore. That's the most. You're not trying to get the title. He's trying to get the normal thing. He does the title. He doesn't get the title. He's in the panel. I hope so. Rookie of the year, maybe. Let me see if you're here.
To kind of mother, to mother justice. You guys are
to kind of have the base knowledge of someone that someone else brought to the table and helping you win something
for
the season.
Sorry, good. Come on. Bro, can we score? Fuck's sake, man, what the fuck are we doing? What the fuck are we doing? We're not going to be able to do it. Shut it down. You can't stop Tyler fucking boy.
To your point, it's almost kind of worth his detriment that he has been so productive, right? But,
Divisional round to the fucking. Yeah, are you fucking kidding me? Are you niggas fucking kidding me? Crowder was gone, boy. Fuck the plan, man.
He'll look to throw. Flush to his right.
Ooh, get the fuck out of here.
That one is sealed. Instead, it'll be second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10.
They'll look to throw. Sliding out of the pocket. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And this is it. Touchdown. And they've taken the lead here in the final minute.
Now, you know the story. As a hero, so many. Alex was asked who her hero.
Take out the quarterback, right? What is the one thing as a wide receiver do offensively? He's going to tell you he impacts the game in every way possible. Because he's somebody who, when you're a defense,
is this OP? You're in the square with something like that. Oh, is this OP? OP strat? Oh, yeah, good. I don't know how to say it. You see? Oh, shit. Oh, there you go. Hold on for me. Oh. Yeah, the score here. Get the field goal. Give me a field goal. Okay. Let's get it. It's hard ass. Back here at a field goal.
Corey Davis and my boy Landry.
Stevie knows who else would have been better than Stevie knows. That dude could get an X Factor. He should be X Factor. Let's give it a bug. He's the best quarterback.
All right, so we've covered one half of our Super Bowl matchup.
When I have watched teams baseball.
The other half, the New York Jets.
Yeah. We trade him. We don't resign. Look what happens to him. You couldn't fucking number one receiver. Number one fucking receiver. It don't happen with us. We just stand out. Tight ends. Whoa. Derek Everett. He's the 81 in the company is still. He can't currently use some of the people. Trayvon Diggs is still here. Number two. How was Larry not an X factor? He wasn't put behind Marco. And like, he was a superstar at least, but he wasn't an X factor. So he did it. He had to go up to superstar, like what needs to work. He has to go up to every star, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna get up in that one. You're 5 or 6, you won there, and but then you're not even best QB. How do I want MVP? I'm not even on the field, I want MVP. I have better stats, most passing yards by far. I have 700 yards, which is fucking unbelievable. That's number one of all time, and I fucking better play. And the most touchdowns on the show as well.
You go to Bell Rock.
I won it last year. That'd be cool, right? In all three games. My game won best QB. Oh, let's play the year. How be that? How be that? So they should be doing like most of it. It's cool, cuz.
Larry should be MVP, by the way.
Nah, he went to play the fucking tight end. I didn't know it. Imagine going from the Super Bowl to losing your coach, losing one of your starting linemen. That sucks. Man, this is the NCO for me. This is the NCO. You got one. This is okay. Yeah, yeah, it's fine. But no one will talk to me. So, like you gotta say, yeah, yeah, I gotta get on the NCO. Jaguars got Levant. Oh, we got PJ. So, PJ, I just use him in the backfield. It worked out, for him. So, I have PJ out. I mean, a big ass contract. They weird. So, I'm happy for them. Jaguars. That's my other PJ, Devin White. I wouldn't be mad at him. He's overrated as fuck. We got Bobby Wagner! He released these bum ass. Bobby Wagner! I'm not back in court. Fuck it, I'm leaving. Come here. Can we get to see the nose again? I can't get to see the nose again. I don't know if he had any ear, right? He's not Bobby Wagner. He's getting covered. Oh my god. This is a new casting as well. This is not bad. It makes him do it. Got green on here. Wait, where is my linebacker? If it is, what is the overall? Dude, he's still fucking on me. I'll take it. This is He's an ace superstar. He's got a 83. bro, my this corner, that's a young dude, right? Bro, young dude, I played both of these guys. He got my corner. This corner, why did he? Are you doing anything? I'm not even corner. You're bouncy corner. You're bouncy corner. Oh, fuck no, 8 kilo power? Nah, you're fast as fuck. Get those for shit. Hopefully, this is more coming down. Get those for shit. I'm gonna pick the DP. Yo, 80 plus, you going pretty fast. Big, ooh, I hit him, jam. 86, he got a, he's just a stunt. This guard, I said, I didn't see him death, but he's pretty ass. You know, safety. I wouldn't see that. So, you might be at a solo draft. I think he's a safety. He's a safety guy, right? He's hella fast, but he get cold. Is he safe? Trace punches! I'm doing good. He's gonna be beast, bro. He's got 2 secondary straight, bro. I'm gonna do his catching back on.
I would hope that my patients feel comfortable.
Just because someone's a first-round pick doesn't mean they're always going to be, well, good.
Which was the biggest draft mistake? Was it Daniel Jones or Saquon Barkley?
Has to be Jones.
Sometimes they end up with a dud of a pick that either flames out immediately or hangs on for a few years but never really lives up to expectations. So let's take a look at 10 former first-round picks that it's time to pull the plug and give up on. First up, we have C.J. Henderson, the Jacksonville Jaguars' former 9th overall pick in the 2020 draft out of the University of Florida. The Gator standout was a 3-time All-SEC selection in college, but ever since the cornerback has gone to the NFL, it's been a bit of an uphill battle for Henderson. During his first season down in Jacksonville, he played just 8 games. Then he was shipped out to Carolina just 2 weeks into the following season. From that point on, it was clear to everyone that Henderson's value had already started to depreciate. After all, Carolina only had to give up journeyman tight end Dan Arnold in a third-round pick for Henderson. Not exactly the money you'd expect from a guy that you invested a top-10 draft pick in 1 season ago. But I guess for hardly ever available to play, and your stock is going to drop. There is some optimism in Carolina that they can have a long defensive back turnaround, but I don't know that I see it, and I really hate to see it.